And I have not heard a historical account of the origins of how this conflict got started. And so this is two of the things that this book corrects. This is an amazing piece of history told from a very personal perspective of Professor Khalidi. And so this is a great place to start if you want to know more about what's happening.